gravitational anomaly continues to intensify. Locating the source is imperative.
Stay frosty. We know there's Xenos. God knows what else Cynthia had.
And that alien equipment. Who knows what it does? Be careful.
Xeno Swarm! Get hot!
Here, Doc.
Well, that structure. I have no idea.
Whoever built this, they sure as hell hate straight fucking lines. Sounds like something just turned on.
Rearming. Grabbing ammo.
ground-penetrating radar is worthless. Place is one big return.
We got incoming.
Negative ID. Can you see them?
There's an instrumentality across the room.
Secure the area first.
Rearming. Aid kits here.
Rearming.
Hey, hold up and listen.
Farthest left, center right, center top. Analyzing output. Stand by.
Up.
Thank you.
you can tell us about who built this place?
Huh. Well, all the metals are dark, and that's interesting. They don't need to be. It may be an aesthetic choice.
I saw no evidence of xenomorph physiology.
Maybe it's local life? Or rats. Hollis Station had rats.
Signature nearby, similar to emissions within the anomaly. Might you set up a scanner? The structure on the ceiling, over the scanner.
Later, we got company.
Energy capacitor. A living battery.
We're near the end of the layout Esther grabbed. Use the, squishy thing in that room.
Grabbing ammo.
Farthest left, center right, center top. Stand by. Recording the output. fear I could only extract a local layout.
She's modest. A good university department would take months to do that.
Check this out.
Basket of the Heavenly Traveler.
We must be missing some context. Can I see?
Control center.
No, careful. That's an anthropomorphic assumption.
Grabbing ammo. Aid kit's here.
Aid kit's here. Grabbing ammo.
Could you obtain a LiDAR sweep of the presumed control center?
That'll rile our friends in the walls. Be ready.
Sentry deployed. Sentry deployed.
Watch the drones! chill, man. That's a big-ass door.
That's a ship, right?
It is the source of the gravitation. It is likely that the remnants of Cynthia's forces lie ahead.
Thank you.